Welcome students, I am Mrs. Dina Singh, back with the next video based on word problem. Here we are going to see word problem based on mixed fraction, unlike fraction and like fraction. In exercise 4.7 we will see the first word problem. She once and had 5 upon 8 cans of paint. He used 1 upon 12 cans for painting his room. Therefore, cans left with him after completing the painting. So, your left word is there. Yes, children, left. So, what you are going to do? You will subtract. Clear? So, first you will write 5 upon 8. Subtract 1 by 12. Clear? Now first you have to make this in a proper fraction form. Clear? 5 upon 8 minus 1 upon 12. Now you first make it in the proper fraction form. It is in the mixed fraction. 8 5 are 40. 40 plus 5 45. 45 upon 8 minus 12 ones are 12 plus 1, 13 upon 12. Clear? Now, denominators are different, children. When denominators are different, what you do? You find LCM. You have to find LCM of the denominator. Clear? We'll find LCM of the denominator. To find LCM, you'll use prime numbers. Clear? Come on. 2, 4 are 8, 2, 6 are 12. Again it will go into 2 2's are 4, 2 3's are 6. Now 2 1's are 2 and 3 here. Again 3 you can use, 3 1's are 3. After writing this form, you will first then multiply. 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 3's are 24. Clear? So LCM is 24. Now you write that 24 here and say the table of 8 when 24 comes, 3's are. So you write here, multiply here, 3. 12 table when 24 comes, 2's are. You multiply this by 2. Now you will carry out the multiplication. 45 multiply by 3. 3 5's are 15, 1 carry, 4 3's are 12 and 1 13. Minus 32's are 26. Clear? Now what you have to do, children? You will minus. To carry out subtraction, you can use rough work. Subtract 26. What you will get from 5, 6 doesn't go? Borrow from here. This will become 15. This will become 1 less. 15 minus 6, 9. 2 minus 2, 0. And then 1. So you will have, you will write 109 upon 24. Clear? Now when you write this, you have to write in the mixed form also. So how to write in the mixed form? Again, when you have to write in mixed form, you will use division. Clear? This will be your third part. You will write here divide by 24. Clear? Now 24 times table less than 109. 24. Here we will see 3's are, if we see, you will get 72. And if we see 4's are, what you will get? 4 4's are 16. 4 2's are 8 and 1 9. You can use this number. Yes. 4, 96. Here subtract, we get 3. And here if you subtract, we get 1. So this is your quotient, this is your remainder, and this is your divisor. Clear? This is your divisor. Now when you have to write in the mixed form, how you are going to write the answer? See, remainder up, divisor down, and quotient side. So this many cans are there. This many cans are left. Now here second question, we will see in the word problem. Are together, add. So what you'll do? 4, 2 upon 3 plus 4, 1 upon 18. Clear? Then carry out the multiplication. 3, 4 are 12, 12 plus 2, 14, 14 upon 3 plus. Now 18 4s are. Clear? So you can carry out rough work here. 18 4s are. 8 4s are 32. 3 carry. 4 1s are 4. 5, 6, 7. And add 1. This will become 73 upon 18. Clear? The denominators are different, children. So what you have to do when denominators are different, you will find LCM. LCM of the denominator. You'll find LCM of the denominator. Use the prime numbers. 3 as it is, it doesn't come in 2 times table. 2 9s are 18, then again 3. 3 1s are 3, 3 3s are 9. Again 3, then 3 1s are 3. Then you'll multiply. 3 3s are 9, 9 2s are 18. So your LCM is 18. Clear? When you write the LCM 18, children, what you have to do? You'll write your 18. And then 3 times table, when 18 come, 3 6 are 18, so up 6. 18 times table, when 18 comes, 1s are, so you write here 1. Now multiply. 6 4s are 24, 2. Carry 6, 1s are 6, 7, 8. Plus 73, 1s are 73. Okay, now here when you write, children, what you have to do? Your next step is addition. So you will add, and what you will get after addition? 84 plus 73, you will get 157 upon 18. Clear? 157 upon 18. But we want ocean side. So this is your kilometer. So now this will be 32 1 upon 2 kilometer. Is it clear? Now fourth word problem, we'll see how many pieces of 3 upon 2 meter each can be cut from a lace measuring 15 meter. That means the length of the lace is 15 meter. From that, this many pieces are being cut. So what you have to do? Divide. Simple it is. Here you will see 15 divided by 3 upon 2. Clear? Now here nothing is there. What you will do? Write 1. Then you write 15 upon 1. Divide will become multiply. And this will go up and this will come down. Reciprocal. Okay? So 2 by 3. Now what you have to do? Simplify. Cut it. 3 ones are 3. 3 fives are 15. And when you cut, what is the answer? 5 twos are 10. 10 pieces of lace. You will get 10 pieces of lace. Clear? The fifth word problem. Kamal baked 22 muffins. He shared equally among 6 friends. Therefore, each friend get how many muffins? Now here you see, shared equally. Immediately it has been shared. That means it has been distributed. So what you have to do? Divide. Simple hint you will get. So divide 22 muffins divided by among 6 friends. Clear? So carry out the division now. Simple division it will be. You can write here upon 1. This is another method. Divide will become multiply. This will go up. This will come down. 1 by 6. You can cut it. 2 threes are and 2 elevens are. You will get 11 upon 3. Then here you have to write in which form? Mixed fraction form. How to write? This is your upper, divide 11 by 3. 3 threes are 9. When you subtract, what you get? 2. This is your quotient. This is your remainder. This is your divisor. Clear? Then write in the mixed form. Remainder will come up. Divisor will come down. Quotient will be same. So, each friend got this muffins. Okay, this muffins. The sixth word problem. Pallavi bought 15 kg mangoes. If 1 kg mangoes cost rupees 25, 4 upon 5, therefore Pallavi paid how much money? Clear? Now, here you will use unitary method because 1 kg mangoes cost is given to you. So two things given is kg and rupees. 1 kg mangoes, 225, 4 upon 5 rupees, and 15 kg mangoes you have to find. So you will write here 15 below kg, here nothing A. Do cross multiplication children. Then when you do cross multiplication, what you will get? A multiply by 1 and 25, 4 upon 5 multiply by We have done addition of unlike fractions, unitary method, and division of fractions. This is your homework. Reduce into simplest form. Two sums are given. Find the reciprocal and one word problem. Do this in the rough copy, children. And we'll meet in the next video. Till then, take care.